good to one another. Welcome home.
I have to poop. So they totally kind of like messed around with their opening ceremony because they announced Ian Hazzacostas. And then Jalen Brack came back out. And now he's coming back. There he is, Mr. Hand Talker. Look at those freaking hands. They're already going.
This is the game, this game, and this community.
The millions and millions of classics fans. I don't really do my hands, so I'm just gonna keep moving them. Get drunk. Have a Warcraft orgy. Don't let the splooge get in your drone eyes. Yeah. You right. It's funny how they know that so much gets data mined that they use that as a way of releasing information. Here we go.
Ice Crown. A monument to our suffering.
Here comes Jeremy's banner. Hootie hoo! Oh shit. Bolvar versus for Sylvanas. Oh shit, Taliesin was right. Taliesin is ecstatic right now. Ick-static. Oh, shit. No, never mind. Slightly different. Helm of Domination destroyed. He changed his shirt. Or he took his jacket off. I wasn't paying attention. You're right. You one crazy ass bitch. I'm ready. My potty is ready. Wonder who that is. Oh, we got Broken World for the first time since Burning Crusade. Floating Islands. It's sexy. Hey, how'd Steve get in there? The denizens of this realm are the key to restoring the balance between life and death. Choose a covenant. You got, oh, there's more than two. That's kind of cool. Oh shit, they got a ever ending, like a never ending tower. That's probably a new feature. Oh, he's big.
Shadowlands is coming next year, and it will be available for pre-purchase today.
Wow.
But it's just a little glimpse of this incredible world. Thank you all so much, and it's going to be an incredible weekend ahead. I can't wait to share it with all of you. And now, it's my pleasure to turn things over to Ben Thompson on the Hearthstone team.
Hearthstone.